So where are we at, buddy?
The ice.
Where are you at?
Ice.
Ice. Hey. They have it all decorated here. So nice and festive. You got the green, red, and gold. And the nice lights. You see all the beautiful lights? You see it? Is this our first adventure of the new year? Yeah? All right. Hopefully we know where we're going. And there's a nice Christmas tree over there. And a train and a fountain. Christmas Village open until today. Welcome to the ice. You ready for 9-degree weather, Mayla? You are? With your shiny shoes? She's ready for 9-degree weather. Ooh, there's Christmas Village. So we got to go in Christmas Village. Look, ice. Here we go. Oh, we go in there. So if you want a picture, we got a picture over there. So here's a stroller parking. A stay where they have a sale for BOGO, buy one, get one free. So pretty cool. So what do you think is gonna be back there, huh? What are you guys gonna think of me back there? Oh, look, there's no line. But we do have an introduction film here.
Welcome to Ice was inspired by the world's largest ice festival near Harbin, China, where 3,000 talented artists take 45 days to carve immense ice structures and carvings on 250 acres of frozen lake.
Trying to get your jackets, huh?
Our artisans,
sparkly shoes. Buddy. How about you, little baby girl? Look at your jacket. Yeah, this one's for you, Mayla. How about you? Mama get her too?
For you?
All right, got the little man, he's got his jacket on. And baby girl needs to put her jacket on. Oh, look at my little lady with her blue jacket. And she can't move. Look at the little man, he looks cool. Wow. All right, ice is that away. Inside the white tent.
I can't see.
You can't see? Look at you guys. Look at you guys. Look so chubby.
Hi.
We're in the National Harbor.
Too cold. Feel that?
Oh. Is it warm in here, Jace? Is it warm? Yeah?
Water.
Water? Thank you. a slide somewhere.
Yeah, there's still a way.
There's Mama. There's a slide. Icy slide.
Ice.
9 degrees, so this is all clear sculpture without no colors, and all the nativity and the birth of Jesus.
What do you see?